Alicia and the Unicorn. Alicia was a little princess who lived in a big, beautiful castle with her family. Her father, Richard, was a famous king who reigned over a huge kingdom called the Rickward Kingdom. Alicia was a happy little princess. Her room was all painted in pink and full of amazing toys that she played with every day. Her dresses were very pretty, and her little crown shone brightly on her head.